Hi, this is Bob from Virginia Cage Fighting Championships. I'm here with the VCC champion, Cody Wilcher. He's going to be defending his title, his heavyweight title, at March Madness at the Lynchburg Armory on March the 21st. What have you been doing to prepare for this fight?
Cardio and weights and just anything to be able to prepare for this fight.
All right, and you know, you won the title at the last show. Tell me, what is it like to win the championship? You had a very tough fight. Tell me what that was like.
Patrick, he was a tough opponent, and I noticed that he was getting a little tired, and then I just jumped on him. And winning the belt, it was like all that training that I've done for ever since I started this, it paid off, and hopefully this time I can defend and beat my opponent.
All right, and you know, what got you into mixed martial arts? What made you want to be a fighter?
Watching it on TV and seeing the knockouts, I just wanted to be able to do it.
All right, and your opponent, Robert Smith, what do you think about him? Have you seen anything on him? How are you gonna, you know, go about taking this bout?
I mean, his record is pretty low, but I don't go by records or anything like that. If he's going to step in there, then I know he's going to give his all, and I'm going to give my all, and I'm not going to bash him for anything. And he's been fighting tough opponents and stepping up, so I expect nothing else.
That's definitely true. Anything else you want to say to your fans out there?
Everybody from Franklin, come on out March 21st, support us, and hopefully bring on the title in here.
All right, we'll see you there March 21st, Lynchburg Army, March Madness.
Going down an endless road, not knowing if we did or not.